Hello and welcome to Kahindo Tech. In this video, I'll show you how to play music offline on Spotify. But before I begin, I would like to let you know that I am using an iPhone, so things might be slightly different for you if you're using Android, but they're pretty much very similar, so you shouldn't worry too much. And then one other thing, in order to play music offline, you have to have a premium in order to be able to play music offline. Alright, so let's begin. First, start off by opening up your Spotify app. When you have it open, get this. I'll show you how to play like a specific album offline. All right. So first, go and search for the music. And as you can see, I was already searching Michael Jackson. And I would like to play the Thriller album offline. Okay. Where's Thriller? The singles. Find the album. So go to the album or song. When you get there, do you see under where it says shuffle play? It says download. Right now it's not downloaded. So to download this album and play it offline, I'll just have to click on the little white dot and it turn green. So now it's downloading. As you can see, it's downloading all these songs. It's downloading all of them. All right. Once it has complete downloading, and to just demonstrate, I'll turn off my Wi-Fi, and also I'll turn off my data. You don't have to worry about this part. Spotify, I'm turning off my data also. All right, now as you can see, all is turned off. I open Spotify and just telling me cell data is turned off. Go to, so after you have downloaded the music, so keep the Wi-Fi or data on while you're downloading the music. After you have done downloading the music, turn it off and go to your library. Mine's in the bottom right corner. If you're using an Android phone, things might be slightly different. But go to your library and then click on the library, click on where it says downloads. And then find the album. I think the most recent one are capped at the bottom. And there you go, you can see Thriller. And there you go, as you can see, it's playing. That's how you play music offline on Spotify. If you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.